One sniff of this essential oil will help you lose weight. Have you ever considered the possibility that your sense of smell is so powerful that it can have an effect on your weight? Out of all the five senses, the sense of smell is known to be the most powerful. Even when we are not hungry, the scent of our favorite food makes us want to stop what we are doing and eat a small, freshly baked chocolate cake, and we have got to have a piece. Recent studies prove this idea is more than just experiential evidence or a wild hypothesis. That just study involved a group of overweight people who were encouraged to inhale certain scents whenever they felt hungry. They were instructed not to drastically alter their eating habits but to use the inhalant when they felt hungry. The results were fantastic, ranging from a total weight loss to 5 to 18 extra pounds per month per participant. The study used different scents that included fruits and herbs and concluded that the most effective inhalant be peppermint. What the researchers discovered is that inhaling this herb satisfied people's craving. It served as a substitute for a surgery snack and reduced the desire and withdrawal symptoms associated with a low sugar diet. We all know how detrimental to our health sugar can be. It leads to serious problems including obesity and diabetes. Next time, instead of reaching for that candy bar you enjoy so much, consider inhaling some peppermint essential oil. Your brain might not know the difference, but your waistline eventually will. Follow these instructions to start using your senses of smell to get rid of those unwanted burns. As often as desired, use a diffuser to inhale peppermint essential oil. You can also apply a few drops to your abdomen, temples, or your wrist for an additional soothing effect.